Hey guys, so today we got a grocery haul for you, June 6, 2014, and the total is $95.26, and after a $5 coupon, it's $90.26. This assistant here is being very annoying. So, the thing that bumped up the bill a bit is the $21 is the chicken, but that is still a very good price, and we got a big package of the chicken breast for $21. Cause put that in the fridge, chop chop. And so, cause normally these days out here in Alberta, they're like almost like $40 a pack for that. Almost. And Matthew is being, well, slightly healthy. He picked this lightly salted bag of chips. And then for the leftover pizza, we're just having this type of salad was on sale for $1.99 a box. The macaroni salad and the potato salad with egg. Like, come on guys, like, at the end of the day, if you have to buy your own potatoes or eggs and do all the work, like, how can you do it for $1.99, right? $1.99 is a good price for that salad. The chip dip, Matthew picked it up. What flavor did he pick up? Oh, the French side, sorry. Why is it always the French side? French onion. And then, Matthew's Tetley orange pickle stuff. And then I like to try this new stuff. It's the Tetley Dream. It's a chamomile lemon. I'm not really a fan of chamomile, but I'll see their Tassimo's take on this stuff. I'll see what it's like. And the puddings was on for 10 for 10 because it's a good 10 for 10 sale this week at the store. The store brand of tapioca. Then got a pack of vanilla. And then got some chocolate. And then got some vanilla. Assistant, hurry up.
You put this in there.
No, they sell it like beef jerky.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was thinking. I was like, oh my god.
The Nesty, these were on for $1 each. Very good price. And this Minute Maid apple juice, $1 each. And Nesty. And then more Nesty. And then apple juice. Just some summertime drinks to have for the hot weather. What?
I knew there was supposed to be one more.
And the chocolate again. Okay. This is where my assistant kicks in. Alright. Matthew bought this Chapman's brand of the Tiger Tail ice cream. Chapman's is a Canadian brand of ice cream, I think. Orange pineapple. And our favorite chicken that we showed you in the last vlogging video. Fully cooked crispy the bucket chicken. They just changed their packaging. It's the exact same stuff. And so yeah. 3 buckets, and that was the only stuff they had left in the store, so we grabbed it. Any other stuff left?
That's it?
Alright, so that's our grocery haul for today, guys, and I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.